I like my bed every night when I'm sleepy from working or play. But not when I'm feeling sick and I have to stay in it all day. I like to hear the rain gently fall, except when I would rather play ball. I guess I sort of like sneezing, but I don't like freezing at all. Furthermore, I like to sit all alone by myself, never making a sound, except when I wanna yell for my friends so they'll all come around. Yes, everything I like to do depends upon my point of view, and what I once didn't like, I may soon take a liking to. I often like to pretend I'm a prince and as rich as can be, but not when I feel like being a sailor afloat on the sea. And then, of course, there are times when I like being no one but me. I love to drink iced tea when I'm hot, but hate to when I am not. Sometimes I like getting mad, so I frown and I fret and I brood. But then I don't like to do that when I'm in a happier mood. Yes, everything I like to do depends upon my point of view, and what I once didn't like, I may soon take a liking to. I used to hate squash, and I used to hate peas. Now I really love squash, but I'm telling you, gosh, I will always hate peas.